Look so out for those giant spikes. Oh, it's grass. Never mind.
When
they all look, I wouldn't trust that.
Really?
I mean, I know what it is. You don't.
Now well, you how do. In the fuck?
Peppy turtles.
Oh.
Okay.
That's that fancy new feature that your laptop has, where it
a mind of its own.
Yes. All right. So we're gonna play Limbo. Douglas, are you excited?
No idea what this game is about, so...
It's about Limbo. You just take this little guy, and he goes under a stick.
Gotcha. Just like Skate Away.
Skate Away?
You never been to Skate Away?
Oh, yeah.
They had the Limbo.
I know.
And the giant skate?
I thought you were talking about, like a game called Skate Away.
Yeah, you never played that game?
Yeah, I never played Skate Away IRL. Game.
Hashtag IRL. What's that?
In real life.
Right, but what is real life?
Is this real life? David, a wise young man named David.
Is this part of the game that takes forever?
I think you're already playing.
Shut the front. No, I'm not.
Shut the front. No, I'm not.
I, like, started to try to move and look around, and I was like, no, this is...
It's, you know, there it goes.
Oh.
Things are happening.
Okay, there's a... Oh.
Yep, it's a little guy. He's got
He was... What? Okay. You like this game?
I've played most of it, yeah.
Can you see around my gigantic shoulders?
I can.
Okay. I'm just checking. Oh! Look at that. Did he jump? Oh, no, that was an achievement.
Hey, you got an achievement.
Avatar!
I'm gonna stay out of your way from now. Avatar Award. Oh my goodness, we're gonna get so many of these so fast.
See, this is how you play games, guys. You don't just run through them. You find stuff.
Yeah, you gotta find things.
It's like Y and A is to jump.
B you got options.
B and X do nothing. Nothing.
It's like rule number one of platformers that you should always go to the left, even though you've been trained to go to the right. That's how you die. There we go.
See, that looked like grass.
Impaled the cutest little boy.
Like grass, not giant spikes.
I'm getting used to the game.
Jackie.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Don't look at me like that.
Grass, no grass.
Look, guys, if you're gonna fight. Oh, yeah.
Here he is. He's a young boy slowly becoming a man. Alright, okay. I think the object is to pull it to the left.
Well, how'd that work?
You have it. Okay, now you're holding it. Now you're not holding it. Are you pressing, like, B or something? There. Hey! Alright, you're limited by the leash that it has. Well, don't hit it. Nice! Why do you sound like one of the zombies from Plants vs. Zombies? Right?
Okay.
This kid has upper body strength. Like...
Like no arms.
Yeah. Look, no legs. No Look, legs, Mom, no legs.
Okay, I see what we gotta do here.
Do you? Because I don't think that's what it's doing. You were supposed to swing that back and forth.
Really?
No.
I don't think so.
I haven't played this in a while, so I'm, you know.
Well, just tell me how to beat it, so it's less fun for me.
That's something you should have learned as a teenager. How'd you unlatch that?
With my mind. With mind bullets.
That's right. Bullets, my only weakness.
This is a one-way ship.
No going back.
No, I can't.
Did you bring your ticket? You did get the ticket, didn't you? Speeding ticket.
Oh my.
And his mom's not even here to tell him to get down.
How do you know this is a boy? Maybe it's like a girl.
I don't know. I mean, it's just...
Let's not. Just assume that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go again.
This must be the end of the level, so...
It's the end of the game. You won. That was the whole thing. Look at that, you beat it.
How do I boat over here?
You got the right idea. Yep. Again, upper body strength. Technically, I guess that's lower body strength. Poor with his legs. Oh my.
That's yours.
Oh, this is my controller. Which one? I'll turn it on anyway so that it goes away. Oh, got it.
This is like Ninja Gaiden type stuff or something.
Gaiden. Yeah, Gaiden. I think I always called it Gaiden.
Splinter Cell.
Limbo. Yeah. Ninja Splinter.
You ever played a Splinter Cell game?
I have not.
You should.
We can.
I don't know if they've made one in a long time, honestly. I have one for 360, but it wasn't as good as the old ones.
So look out for those giant spikes. Oh, it's grass. Never mind.
When
they all look, I wouldn't trust that.
Really?
I mean, I know what it is. You don't.
Now well, you do. How in the fuck? Do I like grab a butterfly and like
Doug? Doug's still confused on the moving things mechanism. Yeah. There it is. I bet you can jump over that just fine. Well, seeing as when you jumped over, oh. Almost spoke.
My character is definitely Wyatt, I know that much. Because he barely made that.
Sweet, we're 3 minutes in and we're already racist.
Well, we're just realistic. I'm guessing down here is
Those look like bees. And that looks like, I don't know, flesh or something. Yeah, there you go, you got it. I occasionally, when I find a cliff, I just like to hang on the side of it.
Look at how that work.
You take it.
Okay.
Alright, you sure this is the first time you played it? I mean, you're doing so good.
Yeah, I've died twice now. I'm like going 12 feet. So.
I just like how his head doesn't really, you know, like move a lot.
Yeah, I do like that part.
That's, yep, there it goes. That's death.
You know, this is one of those games where you die a lot, and then you learn from your mistakes.
Well, you hopefully learn from your mistakes. It's not a guarantee. So here we are.
Yeah. It's okay, you know, like.
Would have got that on the first try, but, you know.
Oh, like you did?
No, I definitely did not.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I played this, it was probably a couple years ago. A year ago? I don't know.
Yeah, this is pretty old, isn't it? For 360?
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know.
I'm pretty sure this was like... This
I played
is
it
way
on...
older than just a couple.
Yeah. I played it on a PlayStation.
I think this came out in like... I bet you 2009.
Okay. This is... Here we go. Number 4?
Seriously? Like, he can climb... Mount Everest, but he can't swim.
Right, yeah. He's got super, super strong upper body strength, but he's... Well, I want to tell you what you need to do, but I also kind of wanted to see you keep doing that.
I don't know.
I don't want to do that anymore. Alright, so let's just... Look at this screen real quick.
Well, I see this, but I can't.
Oh, but you can't quite reach it.
Oh, shut the.
Wonder if a box about the height of your eyes. No, let's not go making, you know, assumptions about this little boy's sexual preference.
Well. Doesn't know how to swim.
Seriously? I feel like that's not correlated. Alright, here we are. Good thing you're facing the other direction of where you need to be going.
Well, I can't really control that. What's that like, these two things?
Spread. Alright, you did it.
Okay, I'm getting faster. Boom. Can I jump from here, or would that be stupid?
I don't know. I'm kind of excited. I don't know. You're
kind of excited.
Yeah, I wanted to see. Oh, wait. There's a thing up there.
What are you talking about?
Nope. Look, you see it? Look. There you go. All right. Yeah. Well,
how'd that work?
You were. Is that the question of the day? How that worked? Oh my goodness. Maybe you should know. Potentially think about swing. There we go. How'd that work? Look, you did it. Altitude is F2. Okay. Life lesson for the day. Well, okay. Yep. He can do all of this unharmed, but he can't swim.
And now I'm just gonna move this giant.
Yeah, you're gonna push
6,000 pound log.
Yeah. Like it's nothing, but you're not gonna swim.
I know.
Alright.
Swim with the fishies.
Made it. Parkour.
Yeah, this is basically a very dark parkour game.
Yeah, exactly what it is.
Have you ever played Mirror's Edge?
Dude,
that game is sweet.
I have not played it, but it looks pretty cool. I can't get up there yet.
I watched Mr. Zigzuma.
Who's that? Oh my ancient aliens. What is that?
Ancient aliens? He's pointing at you.
Get the... Oh my gosh.
Oh.
That is creepy.
I wouldn't be near it. I just...
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, so...
Let me just look at that with my wide eyes.
So, move back to the left. Yep. Yeah, okay.
Crazy.
So keep going back.
Yeah, so...
So this thing
fell down.
Yeah.
I don't want to not... Oh!
Well done. Well done.
Okay, I was kind of like, I want to be on the other side of this.
Let me just... All right.
Okay, once again, I cannot jump because...
There's a lot of things he can do. There's, like, infinite things he can do, but he's not going to the Olympics anytime soon. Just
no.
Or jumping.
Triple jump. Can I hold on to it?
I mean, you're gonna get the idea here. Yeah, you got it.
Oh!
Well, you might have been a little too close that time.
So, I think it's pretty safe to say that's a big spider.
Yeah, it's not a small one.
I don't know how you think this is cute art. Like, this is creepy.
Is it?
Art.
I don't know. I mean, look at the little guy. I don't think he's creepy. Is he? I mean, the spider's creepy. Don't get me
wrong. What? It got faster.
Oh, no. Just in case you want to see that in instant replay immediately.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
ooh,
just look
that was
down.
Close.
Yeah, you almost untied your shoe on that bear trap there. I mean, spider trap. Or,
yeah. Come on. Why do I have to be in the bird zone? I'm scared now.
You're a little timid, right?
Shit.
Now, time. There you go.
I'm going up.
Oh my gosh. Dude! I gotta do this again! So this is the mini-boss.
Yeah, I think so.
Is this the side that you were on? Probably.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess you kind of have to be, I feel
yeah,
like.
Yeah, because if you're any closer, then.
The shower, for sure.
Yeah. I didn't know we were already so far south. Look, listen to his.
Oh, I hate that person. I don't know who he is.
Oh, man. I don't know how many times I told that story.
Oh, my goodness.
He's gonna get you.
Oh, come on, the trap wasn't even ready. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. This is terrifying.
Okay. Yeah, you did it. All right.
Oh.
Remember, you still have a trap there.
It's not.
Do you? Maybe it's not. Yeah, right. That would be upsetting.
I don't want to play anymore.
Nah, you'll be fine.
It's getting darker.
Well, it's not getting brighter. You turn around, Jackie's got the like remote control just turning the brightness down.
Okay. Dude, it's definitely getting darker.
No, it's not.
How
can
you tell?
Yeah, what
are
you
okay. Stop being sarcastic. What is all these bones?
Oh my gosh, it's so bright now.
It's... I'm walking slow.
I think you're supposed
oh,
to...
Oh no. Oh my god.
Come on, Doug, move.
I can't. Shit.
Stop pressing the buttons.
Stop?
Yeah, this is supposed to happen. There you go. Yeah, look, you're all warm now.
Right, this is...
He sewed you a sweater, Douglas. You should be appreciated.
Oh my gosh. Am I gonna hatch out into a spider?
No, thankfully. That's not gonna happen. I think, left and right. There you go. He's really good at doing the worm dance. There it is. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. I'm not 100% sure how he knows where he's going.
I don't know. This is really weird.
It's pretty standard.
Is this a long game?
It's not a short game.
Shit.
That's probably...
I... you know?
Not in your best interest. At least you don't have to wiggle out of there again. There you go. No, I would get, you know, kind of close and not...
Oh my gosh.
At what point do we edit those out? That's my question.
Or we just like,
well, I
put
feel
all
like...
of the deaths at the end in like a loop or something.
Oh yeah, potentially. Now I would make that.
I don't know how to do it.
Isn't there a jump button?
Yeah, and but he... like,
okay, jump. There it is.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I just don't know.
I know. Did you ever see the movie Cloud Atlas?
That was with Tom Hanks, right?
It was.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Yeah, the when they're trying to escape from the nursing home. Oh my goodness!
I hate this jumping.
When they're trying to escape from the nursing home, and it's the old guy, and all he says is, "I know."
I don't remember that.
You don't remember that? He's like one of my favorite characters. Nice! Slam dunk! Right, I'm just gonna be upset if you have to do both of those jumps again now. Oh, you don't. Look at you. Oof. Cause it's the old guy is he's the author. I would get back because that.
Yep. I'm trying, but.
but. Wrong. Stop.
I have to do this again.
Alright, slide and jump. You nailed it last time. Oh, 2 for 2. Back. There you go. And. Three. For now.
I don't like that spider thing.
Yeah, it's definitely there.
Oh no. Are you freaking kidding me? Faster.
Let's not slow down now.
Right?
I know.
Holy shit.
I want to know where that sank. You're out of,
Okay, well, that's good.
Yeah, you don't have to hop around like a mummy anymore.
You know,
mummies that just hop around. Hop.
Oh, that's cute. Around. He's still got some stuff in his face. Okay. What the fuck?
What?
Oh my gosh. I just killed that person.
I think he's already dead. We're under the assumption. I am under the assumption.
Such a suck.
Wow.
That's like a much more violent version of the prank where someone puts a bucket of water above your head. In which they put a bear trap above your head.
How?
I think you have to jump on and then jump off. Look at that. 2 pro. You're like just... awesome. Here we go.
Okay.
Man, it's getting really dark on the screen.
Right.
How much do you trust it? Yep.
It's like my, what do they call that in Halo? The ninja maps? Is that what they call them, or is it something else?
Yeah, I think they had some that were that, but then they also had the Indiana Jones
maps. Yeah, but the ninja ones were strictly like...
yeah, just jumping and all that.
I know what's gonna happen here.
Yep, that's... yo! Hey, you survived that on your first try.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's a big deal. You analyzed your situations. Surroundings is probably a better word.
How? I gotta jump over. Gotcha.
Season's game so cute.
Yeah. That's the worst description ever.
I don't know, the little character is cute. It's probably...
I'm just trying to jump.
Oh, into the spikes. Yeah, the Indiana Jones map. So, I have an idea. Nice.
Woo!
8th time's the charm.
Right.
I want to do...
there's no music, like, at all. It's very strange. You notice that?
Well, it's Limbo, you know? It's supposed to be a representation of...
Seriously? That doesn't even look, like, real. Yeah. Seriously?
No, you're still alive.
Okay.
Knocked him over.
I was gonna say, like, let's stop being a little pansy. Oh, come here, you little shit.
Said the man to the other man who is of equal height.
Jump over it!
Apparently not!
You can't. You barely jump over the grass. Whoa. There it is. Parking tire? Yeah.
Oh. So, how do I do that?
I'd give it a shot. Just jump up there. Yep, you're okay. Can't swim, can't jump, but you can survive fire. And you can jump over it, potentially. There you go. Or step over it. I would get past that as fast as possible.
Why is people all trying to kill me?
They're jerks. I know, right? Not a swimmer, though.
No. Didn't learn that.
Just can't comprehend it.
Wow. Cute game.
Yeah, really cute, right? I see a bear trap, Douglas. Do you see a bear trap?
Yes.
Okay, I'm just asking.
It's gonna swing.
Maybe.
Yep, yep.
I win.
Okay, not sure. I guess I just run.
I think you can duck.
No, I can't.
No, maybe you can goose? Bad joke?
Yeah, that was the worst joke
ever. I don't know if it's good.
Okay, there's no outrunning that, so.
You sure you can't goose?
I can't do that.
I can't goose that. Oh, yeah, you can't. If you press down. Nope, okay. Yep, you're right. Maybe just go to the right, wait for it to swing to the left. Oh, then immediately back to the right. Oh.
Yep, trial and error.
Yeah, this is how we learn.
We die a lot.
Yeah. Up. Up. Hey.
Come on.
Now back right. Okay.
Oh, what the?
I told you back to the right.
I know I wasn't.
I didn't believe you.
I wasn't paying attention.
I didn't think you were correct.
Right.
Where's that? Oh.
This is gonna be tough.
It's not an easy game, but it's cute.
Right. Cuteness level over 9,000.
Oh, yeah. Easily. Like 9,003.
Shit. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna use that rope.
Maybe. Yeah, you are.
Oh, you little.
I wouldn't jump straight down. Okay, there you go.
I understand bear traps.
What have you learned from Limbo? I understand bear traps.
That are not used for bears.
It's used for throwing at people's faces.
Yep. Fuck you. So I'll have to say about that. Are you shitting me?
Oh.
He was like, oh no, a puddle. Can't go past that. I'm a giant spider. I don't like swimming either.
Oh my
Come get your real fake doors. Hey.
Real fake doors. Get your real fake doors here.
On, you big puss.
I wouldn't. If I saw a giant spider, I don't think that I would be throwing that around.
Oh my god. Get over here. Oh my god. Oh, I see what I should have done. It's too late now. As soon as he steps on it, I gotta get up it.
That's it.
Or I guess already be standing on it.
He's your little extra spirits. There to raise your rum and your vodka.
This is. Oh, okay, spirits.
Yeah.
Oh. I guess I'll stand about here so I can get around. Running a gander at it.
Just to make sure he doesn't throw you back. What?
It's the slowest spider I've ever seen.
Probably also the biggest.
No, I'm just really. No! No! I don't want to do it!
Not interested. So sorry.
No! Oh, did I just kill it? I did not think that was going to work out. That was awesome.
You're like, oh no, oh no!
Jeez.